got a sauna on my arm. Sick figure with no diamond, rich and million Bosher run. They just talk about they got it, I'm the upper echelon. No, I'm about that action, you could go on with the combo. I done done moaning, you dream back, get your dream house. On lean, passing them beans out, with a bag through the whole team high. Gone boy, get seen back.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Mark Hunt and the former Pride champion, the Croatian, Mirko Kroka. Mark Hunt.
All right, you ready?
Mirko Kroka. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Look out for the overhand right from Mark Hunt.
Nice counter left hook.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Nice jab.
Oh, he tagged him! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Paired him with the right hand. Just like that.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. And here it is again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
And now with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 48 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout by Super Samoa
Mark Hunt, victorious with the knockout.